I have been in this project from the beginning, or even even before the project started. Professor Kamiński at that time worked also for half a year, academic year, at Lazarski University, where I am employed as well. And the idea then emerged that Polish historians should take a look at American college textbooks. And since I studied in the United States, I was also aware how important it was to have a chance to influence the shape of college textbooks. College textbooks, this is something which Polish viewers may not be aware of. American college student takes some courses that are called core curriculum, belong to the core curriculum, among them something which used to be called Western civilization, right now maybe European civilization. And therefore, we are talking about the readership. If we influence such a textbook, we influence the textbook that serves for hundreds of thousands, even maybe millions, since America has about 14 million college students. So if this is one fourth of that number, you have the scale. So this is an extremely important project. If we really have a chance to change the content of them. This is a project that has a long-term effects, or may have long-term effects. We influence a young group of people who are college educated, therefore will be an American elite in the future. And that is very important. Second thing is that we nearly do not exist in American textbooks. Poland or East Central Europe in general is hardly ever mentioned. If it is, it is usually the Russian Empire or the Soviet Union, the Austro-Hungarian Empire, and then a few instances, World War II, maybe Solidarity, that's it. So if we are able to, first of all, expand information about Poland. And again, that was very odd for us, because we really started the project as an attempt to influence American audience in terms of Polish history. And later on, we realized we have to play a role of an ambassador of this region. So we talk more about East Central Europe right now, not only Poland. I think that this is a very good project, which is going to have an impact. If we are able to show, for instance, and what we stress in this first, the nature of the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth, and show it not as an aberration, as something which is completely failed attempt to run a country, but show it as a space where liberty ruled. If we can show American students the value of history, and at that time we are able to really insert certain information to it. Secondly, we've mentioned also World War II or even earlier. Then we also stress the role of Solidarity and the fact that that Poland was one of the contributing factors to the fall of communism. So in a sense, we show to Americans that that Poland played important roles in certain periods of general history.